special request now comes from one of our all-time long-term fans on Facebook and in the UK, Jennifer Kersey, and she would particularly love to hear Chuck Morgan accompany me on a lovely song written by Jerome. I'm just wondering whether everyone in the audience can hear the wonderful sound of Cyril Bevan on the drums.
Yes.
Yes. By the way, Cyril was the accompanist for many years, a drummer, personal drummer, for Winifred Atwell throughout the UK, and also he toured all over Australia. He's been to some places that we haven't been. And also he fronted the band in London's Talk of the Town for something like 18 years. And we were doing the concert, ladies and gentlemen, Cyril Bevan. We were doing a concert up in Caithness 2 days ago, and a singer, a friend of ours called Todd Gordon, did some songs, a wonderful version of a Sasha Distel song called The Good Life. And Cyril said, "Actually, I played for Sasha Distel in the Talk of the Town." So he knew the whole arrangement. Now here comes this lovely song that always makes me think of my parents, because when we were growing up in a little town in South Australia called Mount Compass, I've got four brothers. Dad was a dairy farmer, Mum was a teacher. It always makes me think of them watching their children grow up on the front lawn. Someday we'll build a home on a hilltop high, you and I, shiny and new, a cottage that two can fill, and we'll be pleased to be called folks who live on the hills. Someday we may be adding a thing or two, a wing or two. We will make changes as any family will, but we will always be called the folks who live on the hill. The sort of view that seems to want to be seen. And when the kids grow up to leave us, we'll sit and look at that same old view. Joe, who used to be Jack and Jill, the folks who like to be called what they have always been called, the folks who
The sort of view that seems to